prepare to be dazzled.
You love that.
I thought you were going to do it, too.
No, like, I was going to do that.
Howdy. So, we're super excited because, as you can see in front of us,
we have pants!
Okay, this has been the longest time coming. Like, the amount of effort we have put, like, we definitely could have had these pants out.
Pushing the car forward.
Oh, sorry, I was getting passionate.
Passionate.
Picks it up, like, throws it.
Yeah!
I'm stoked!
Maybe we could have had, like, these out a little sooner, but we put so much energy and thoughtfulness into these pants because not only did we want to do ourselves justice, we're like, we have been waiting for something like this to come into the industry for so long, and we know that other women felt the same, so there's times where we were like, this isn't quite it, and tried a new fabric, and of course then just working with manufacturer and like doing some
of the COVID time, so like all the delays on like getting fabric here and then production because there's like a lesser workforce,
all the things but to like do all of that and then to get this product and then we've already written in them and for it to be more than what we even thought is just beyond. I'm just like so
exciting.
Proud of both of us. I'm particularly proud of my sister. Hey, bada bing.
Nice.
Gabagoo. My sister here really takes the reins.
Oh, who? Me?
What?
No.
I'm going to give you...
Okay.
I did a little bit. I'm going to give you a special shout out because we do divide up our responsibilities. So I handle all of the apparel side. So Paige has really taken the reins on our gear side and...
Unless
has.
You don't like them, then Kelly took them.
Who are you talking to?
Just kidding.
But you have just crushed it. And like how much knowledge you have gained through this process and really advocating for us and making sure things go right. And we've had a lot of bumps in the road and you have handled them with so much grace. I'm just really proud of you. And like, I feel like for you to feel these, like you've gone through so much working with the manufacturer. And for these to come out, like, they're just phenomenal, and you really
okay,
did.
Okay, touch hands.
Get over here! Oh my god, it's my lady.
So yeah, we have our first four pairs of pants here, and we are going to show you what they look like with a mix and match with the different jerseys, but kind of just wanted to go over some of the different components of the pants and why we did what we did. So we're calling that, do we officially decide on the name?
Yeah.
The Woodland pant.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this is the MCREY MX Woodland pant. It is designed to be more of a colder weather pant.
Mm-hmm.
We've ridden in them like in April, May, like we raced in them in the desert and I was still super comfortable, but just acknowledging like this is not meant to be a summer riding pant. I don't want to put restrictions on it. Like I think everyone should buy them and try them out for yourself, but like we didn't design them to be a track pant either.
Mm-hmm.
Like that, because there is a difference between obviously like motocross, supercross pant, like gear that you're going to wear, but then also like riding trails for like hours, you're going to want different gear than riding a track for 20 minutes. Like
right.
It just different needs.
Like we designed these as people who ride in colder months on the trails. Like that is our background. That's our knowledge. That's what went into these.
Yeah.
And so that's where these are coming from. And I am like a chilly willy, so I'm always cold. So like these will probably be my year round pant because I love them. They're so comfortable. But then if you do get really, really warm, I mean, I could see these with like a layer underneath. Oh, prime time, cold weather, right?
See, I'm like, I get hot. So like in the winter, I wear these with nothing else underneath, like maybe just these shorts. And I'm so like, I'm so comfortable.
Yeah.
I'm comfortable the entire time we're riding, even if it's like 30 degrees outside in December, like I'm so comfortable. But then I still raced in them in April when it was like 75 degrees outside, so
yeah.
Like super versatile, but just want to be up front, like, and you'll feel like you'll feel the fabric that it is a little bit of a thicker fabric
and they're also water resistant.
Yeah, they're water resistant, and our goal is to make a more of a spring summer pant, a lighter pant, something that has a little bit more like super stretch. Yeah, because I don't want to say that these aren't, but like these are
no, they're a tougher pant for sure. But that's
stretchy.
What like that was awesome when we were riding, and we'd get mud on us, and I would just like, and he'd like come off,
lick it off.
Yeah.
So let's dive in. Okay, so for starters, the pant is higher waisted, and we're gonna do a little fashion show in a second, so you'll see. But so the pant sits higher waisted, and the reason we did that is because we felt like other pants that we were wearing that sit lower, every time we sat down, like on our bike, they would just fall. Like, crack. You could see everything.
And it's just,
it's just not comfortable. I have wide hips. I don't want something
on them. Over.
Yeah, not even, because over would, like, cover it. Like, I don't want something pinching my already wide hips.
That's, I'm like, that's a, high waist is in style for a reason. It's comfortable. It sits, like, on the smaller part of the, you know what I mean? Like,
and it gives hourglass.
That's why I want it a little, like, these shorts were, like, I want it a little, I want it low-waisted, like, it's not.
Like, it's not 2002.
But that's just not us.
Britney Spears. Yeah, it's just
not comfortable.
We're not trendy girlies who are, like, wearing the low-waisted jeans again. No. High-waisted forever. But the other thing, too, is that we felt like the, well, you were actually just talking about this, so if you want to talk about it, like, the Velcro waist and how it
accommodates
multiple sizes.
Yeah. I was saying, you know, so other pants that we've had have, at least we felt like they didn't have a lot of, like, leeway for kind of cinching the waist. And especially because these are higher waisted, so it's a bigger zipper to, like, if you have wider hips like we do, like, the low waisted, you'd be trying to, like, shimmy them up. But the longer zipper helps you get it over. And then, like, kind of like a high waisted pant, it zips a little, like, well, it just depends. So these actually can go pretty wide if, like, depending on your body style. So you can really cinch these to however your waist is.
So, like, you can go from, like, this, like,
to, like,
go
full.
From this to, like, I mean,
yeah,
you could go all the way.
There's, like, a lot of room to play.
Like, all the way to that.
Yeah.
So, like, if you got a big booty, you big booty Judy, with a teeny tiny waist.
Got a cute face, little waist, thick legs, in shape. So if you have, like, more of an athletic figure versus an hourglass versus a pear, like, all of those different sizes that you're starting to see a lot, I think, on websites are starting to accommodate a lot more for all of those different shapes that women encompass. Like, we tried to make our pants available for that as well. Because it's so true, especially women's bodies, we can't talk about this enough, that we're just so many different sizes and shapes, and we were trying, that was a goal of our pant, that we felt like it was one size fit all for a long time, and now we're like, no, we need a pant that can accommodate all the different sizes as much as we can, so.
Wait, flip that though. I think original pants weren't one size fits all. Original pant, other moto pants are like, this is one size, if it fits you, great, if it doesn't, kick rocks.
That's
like,
what I meant.
The
yeah.
pant is like, I am one size.
Yes, that's what
you,
I meant.
Whether you fit me or not, too bad.
Yes.
And then women
yes.
are stuck like, okay, well, they're baggy or they're too tight or they sit too low. Whereas, like, our pants, I think, are the most one size fits all that you can find on the market to date.
Thank you. That's what I meant.
I was like, wait a second. I was like, hold on. Yeah. The original moto pants were like, I am one size.
Yes.
Try to fit me.
Yes.
Whereas these pants are, I can be multiple sizes.
Yes.
Within a range.
Yes, that's what I meant.
Yeah. Right there, right. So then that is accompanied by a huge stretch panel across the back. So, you know, think, like, if you have these pants, you know, up here, you got them pretty snug on your waist, and then, you know, you go to sit down, and you're like, okay, well, isn't that just going to pull? Well, this stretch panel stretches all the way down. So even when you sit, and, like, if you think about, like, okay, you put your leg up, this stretch panel is going to do all the work and keep the pant up here, and then as, you know, you, like, put your leg up, it's just gonna stretch. So the pant's still up here, but then you have a lot of room here.
Yeah, and there's the stretch panels on the side here, so you're still also getting a lot of bend, like,
yeah,
with
good.
That as well.
Stretch here, stretch here.
Yeah.
And then we also put stretch panels in the crotchy, so that way, like, okay, one, just, like, we were literally just, I had a camel toe before we started filming. But, like, women, we got moose hooves, camel toes, whatever you want to call it.
Meat flap friendly.
My gray MX.
Call us a deli because we're meat.
Roast beef. keeping that in there. If you take it out, I will not approve the YouTube. But anyway, so stretch panels here, so it just gives you room, obviously, to, like, you know, I don't know if you're doing yoga on your bike, but, like, gives you room to, and then, but also just, like, standing, the pants don't get uncomfortably bunched in your meat flaps, and, and then we also have the same stretch panels above the knee as well, so, I mean, that's pretty common, I feel like you see that in a lot of pants, but, again, just helps when you bend, when you're standing, sitting, all the things.
And I have to say, these stretch panels that we chose are just, one, super stretchy, as you just showed, but also they're really breathable, so that's really great, like, you can feel a breeze in them, which I think is nice, and I think that's why they're...
Oh, I can see you!
I can see you! And I think that's what makes these such a versatile pant weather-wise, because the material itself keeps you, like, warm during that cooler, like, time of the month, but also... Not time of the month.
Time of year.
Whoa.
Yeah, hot flashes. Yeah, menopause.
Wow, we're really woman-friendly. But they also, there's so much breathability, so if you did need more, like, some airflow and whatnot, like, you can have that.
You get it. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. And if you didn't want that, you could wear, you know, a layer underneath. Yeah.
So, yeah, to Kelly's point, like, this material, this is military-grade water-resistant canvas, so it's a super strong canvas, but then, to complement that, you have this stretch panel on the back, so that is all breathability. Obviously, you have two of those. Here's the other pair.
Yeah, put them on.
Okay.
All right. Okay. It's going well.
Stretch panels. I'm on the front of the shot. So to complement the super thick, not super thick, I don't want to call it super thick, but... Thicker
than what is already out there. We know when you feel our pant, it's definitely going to be thicker than what is currently
what you're used to. Yeah, but it is complemented with all of this breathable mesh, so that you get that balance of, like, airflow. You're not. It's not. Doesn't feel like hot or stuffy. Like,
you
feel the air and you feel the movement.
Yeah.
One last thing I want to touch on, and then I'll do the inside of the pant. So we also found. We use a Clarino material for heat-resistant protection on the inside of your legs. A really durable, high-quality material. This material, not this material specifically, but searching for a heat-resistant material is honestly what took the longest.
Yeah.
We've tested so many different materials, and then when we found this material, we've tested it out on so many different rides, so many different terrains, and it has... withstood, like, my bike has fallen on me and I couldn't get up, and it took like 15-20 seconds for someone to come get me and, like, lift my bike off me, and I was totally fine.
Specifically me, I burned through, like, when we were testing things out and Paige, like, pinned different things to my pants for us to try. We burned through, like, several different samples when we're like, what the heck? And that's why you're saying it took a long time to find one that didn't. And even my pants prior, won't name the brand, also, I burned through really quickly, and I was like, what the heck? So, because I thought that maybe we were trying to investigate what other people were using. We were asking, burning through. And this is the first one where I was taking some serious tumbles, and I have a couple holes here and there, again, because I've been wearing the pants for, like, over a year. There's, like, a couple. That one has withstood. So, it's...
The test of time.
The test of time.
Okay, so then on the inside, there's a elastic band, and it has a little bit of, like, a adhesive, like...
Tacky.
A grip. It has, like, a little bit of a grip on it. So, again, like, whether you tuck your jersey in or you leave it out, if you have a layer underneath, this will, again, along with the Velcro and the zipper, just kind of help keep the pants where they're supposed to be. And then we lined the pants with this, like, buttery, soft power mesh. So that way, you know, all of this material isn't sitting on your legs.
It's, like, Lulu buttery. It is. So soft.
I would use this on my face.
Yeah, it's so soft, and I think that's, like, really compliment, since, like, these are a little bit thicker. Like, the combo of the two, it's just, you feel, like, so protected, and also, it's just, they just go on, like, and you're like, oh my gosh, like, I just conquered the world. Yeah, they're phenomenal. That inside part is just, like, my favorite part of the pants.
That's your favorite part?
I think so, because they just slip on, like, so easy. And they just, it makes it, that's, like, what you really feel on your leg. So it's, like, this nice little, I don't know. I love that part.
Heck yeah. Oh, and I guess I forget to mention, there is a super stretch at the bottom as well. So
when you're big old feet.
Okay, we're gonna say that.
Well, I got it.
If your toe is as big as Kelly's, then you need the extra room to stretch these open and get your hammerhead through. And then
I do have really big toes.
So one thing that we really wanted to highlight is women love style, women love choices, and we want to look cute while we're out there. And if you buy, like, no offense to the other brands, but, like, I mean, it's not a secret, if you go shop with another brand, the pants match the jersey, which is like,
which we like matching, however,
I'm not
you're like in a full
like the whole thing is zebra print and you're just like, I am a zebra.
It's just, they're very busy. And I feel, you know, at least our style, like, I think you can tell from like even the apparel that we've made and our jerseys, like, we wanted boutique, like, simple but beautiful, thoughtful styles.
Yeah.
That, like, could complement. It shouldn't be such a big difference. We're like, we wanted to marry, like, our street style with our moto style. I'm like, I just want those designs in a moto.
Yeah.
I don't want to look like all of, like, the freaking zigs. It's like a lightning bolt all down your front. You're like, this
lightning
is just
bolt, and then zebra, and then like a kapow, and then like 18 sponsors. And I'm just like, that's cool if you're trying to get sponsored, you're racing, whatever.
Well, if you're racing,
do
you?
But even if you're, I mean, hey, even if you're not racing, I thought I looked pretty fly out there on my animal print.
Yeah, we just wanted something like we wanted options, and we wanted simplicity, and we wanted color, and we wanted neutrals. Like, we wanted all of the things. And I think we really accomplished our goal.
I think we fucking crushed it. Like, this is exactly what we envisioned when we started MCREY. Because, like, this was why we started MCREY, was because, again, I ripped my jersey. Couldn't find that jersey, and then was like, okay, well, I have to buy a new jersey, but I had these, like,
particular pants that match
the jersey, so now I'm like, okay, well, I can't find that jersey anymore, so now you're telling me I have to go buy a new pair of pants just because I ripped my jersey? Like,
and then you didn't even, like, you liked them, but you're like, I don't even, like, love it that much
to go through this whole thing again, and so that is, like, what initially started all of this, and now it's, like, so crazy to see, like, all of our, like, this is our first designs. So yeah, we have our Daisy jersey,
the pants and, you know, like, the color. So we've got, this was like, each one we kind of like picked a color pant that would match, and then we did our best where you could still
like mix and match. And even with like future jersey designs, we're trying really hard to like come up with designs that match pants, but then also keeping in mind that we want to come out with other colors of pants. Daisy jersey, yellow pants, Daisy jersey,
black
honestly, pants.
Mocha?
No.
What? I think that's cute. Hey, teach their own. Look at, I think that's real cute. But this is, you could play with, if you want to wear the Daisy and the blue, you do you. You do you.
Yeah.
Our intention was yellow and black.
Kelly and I have very different styles. So, so you know what? We embody, I would say, 85% of the population of women between our two styles. Because Kelly holds up things, and I'm like, no.
I'm pretty eccentric. Paige has, I feel like...
No, but I'm saying, like, that's what I'm saying. Between your style and mine, we speak to
a lot of different women.
Because, like, you're like, ooh, Daisy and Mocha. I'm like, fuck no, I would never. But there could be a woman out here going,
she's like, well, I like it.
And you're like, good for you. You can hang out
like
with
Kelly. Probably. But,
just kidding, you're getting out of this.
Alright, next one.
Okay, next one.
We got our
honestly,
Any pant.
So Polish jersey.
So you could do the yellow.
Yellow pant.
That. OG was Mocha. So this is like the pink.
No. This one was supposed to go with the other one.
True. I lied. You just wear this a lot. I love this combo. I think it's so cute. Then you could also do black. Or you could even do the blue. I like the blue. I've worn it like this.
I was like,
Kelly
loves bright colors.
I love color.
Okay.
This one.
Butterfly
OG.
Jersey. The OG combo. That is super cute.
I love it. And then you could also do black.
Black, yeah. If you want, just keep it a little bit.
I kind of
want
to see. We haven't like done a full.
Honestly, I like the mocha with this.
Dude, mocha's cute. Honestly. Not as much, but it's kind of rainbowy, which is fun.
Yeah, I don't hate it. Honestly, the plot twist, though, was the mocha pants.
The mocha.
I didn't even think about that combo, but I really like it.
I really like it, too. I still like the teal, though.
Yeah. And then, last but not least.
Okay, this is the
OG. This is the OG that started it all.
Started it all. The mocha, which matches the
sleeves.
Gold on here.
And the sleeves on there.
It's just so cute. But you could also rock the black.
Yep.
And
I think that's it.
Yeah, you could. Yeah.
Nah.
I mean, it's up to you if you want to do.
Yeah, I don't care.
We don't really care what you do, but.
So that's our pants.
Yeah.
We're just super excited. Sorry, I'm like, I feel like I'm just like needing a second to process all my thoughts because this just like feels so surreal. Like,
it's crazy to get to. I think we do. It's hard to take a step back because there was a time where we were in the dressing room in LA, like trying on samples of the jersey, and we're like, man, like we were like in the very beginning of our pants before we even had samples. We're like, oh, I just can't wait for this to happen. That was almost 2 years ago.
2 years ago.
Well, yeah, and it's crazy. We're here. Like we did have
pants. Like our pants are going to be for sale.
It's super surreal sometimes to step back and like think about the times where we were just using colored pencils and sketching ideas, and to get to this point, it just feels like it came so quickly, even though it didn't, and like we're here already, and it's just really weird.
I know, that's why I'm just like taking it all in. Like,
yeah.
I feel like my last brain cells just like flooded out while I was just like, pants.
Let's
do a fashion show.
Let's give them a little show. You better work, bitch.
You better work. We'll be right back.